your hands off my client.
There's no use. He ain't talking.
That's because you have your hand over his mouth.
Yeah, I think we accomplished enough for one day.
Now, wait a second. This guy said he has information on another case. Now, I want to know, are you jerking our chain or not?
I'm not jerking your chain, fella. This guy Logan owes me $50,000. If I don't get it soon, I'm talking!
All right. Now, who's Logan, and what do you know about him?
Well, all I can tell you, sir, is that he's gay.
Gay, gay!
That's it. I had enough of this guy for one.
You certainly have. Come with me. You're going to be hearing from my office, detective.